Anyway, so, long story short, Ryze fell below 45% win, 45% win rate. So I've decided that it would be a genius idea to play Ryze every day until he's reworked. So, day one. So it's gonna take some time for the game to load, obviously. Okay, cool. Confused here. Oh shit, oh fuck, I'm kinda dumb. Anyways, I'm not gonna really talk much, cause it's A, really early in the morning, and B, is I don't really have much to say. Ah, god damn it, I'm so bad at this. I thought he's gonna destroy the tentacle. Okay. I think I'm just gonna back. I'm gonna get Everfrost. Even though I'm actually not sure which one of these are better. I think I can walk and then teleport in. No, I don't have enough time. Shit. Yeah, I'm missing a lot of minions because I'm not really good. She probably just backed. She doesn't have teleport. Oh, that's gonna be really good for me. And anyway, she took 9. I don't even heal that much. Probably just greed in. Or she maybe thought she's against Kane. That might be possible. Ezreal, just remind me of the old days jungle Ezreal. Damn, I ended up misplaying that real bad. Shit. She 100% backed, so I could get some plates. Alright, no plates. It's a bit of an interesting item choice. Yeah, she's probably gonna get that tower, but I can't really do it. So he took all the honey. No! Done that. Oh, I can't believe I just misclicked that. I misclicked my E, which just meant I pressed Q for nothing because I had no Q. Because the only Q gets when I reset. Ah. I can't even speak. that moment you notice your quote-unquote ADC only has a 66 CS. Yeah, the very big brain. So, that was day 1. See you.